If everybody has the app, they go to the Salawat book, inshallah, page 76.
We have the Muhammadan Way app. So inshallah, if you go to your app store, you can search for Muhammadan Way app, or you would find the cards on your table. You can download the Muhammadan Way app. And as we recite, all the reciters inshallah are going to recite, please you can recite along us inshallah.
Inshallah, this is a participation.
This is a participation, inshallah. Everybody, inshallah, recite from.
Otherwise, they don't serve food.
No food if nobody recites.
Page 76.
Inshallah. Page 76, inshallah. Ya Imam al-Rusli, ya Sanadi, Anta Babullah.
Babullah, mo, Ramadan, Fabedo.
Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi wa alihi. Alhamdulillah that immense blessings and immense love for Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the celebration of the Milad is an immense dress of protection upon us. Talk louder. Nobody can hear me. maybe that's the way Allah wants it. What can I do? Alhamdulillah. Can you hear me now? Huh? Inshallah. Closer, I have to yell. Inshallah, page 78. Did you hear me now? Yeah. All right, let's go. Burda Sharif.
Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khair al-khalqi kullihim. Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khair al-khalqi kullihim. Ya Rabbi bil Mustafa balligh maqasidana waghfir lana ma mada ya wasi.
Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abadan.
salli wa sallim wa barak alayhi wa alihi. Inshallah, Allah Azawajal protect our faith.
Ameen.
Ameen.
That Allah Azawajal protect our faith. Faith is being stolen from us. The Dajjal system is very much alive on this earth, and its whole purpose is to take away the faith of the believer. Until they take away everything and every mark from their belief. And tariqah comes into our life to teach us that your ishq and muhabbat for Sayyidina Muhammad is your only safeguard. That if Allah sees within your heart that you have a love for His most beloved one, then Allah's nazar and gaze begins to enter into that heart, into their family and into their community. What saves us from these days of difficulty in which they riot on the street and their riot is against Islam. Don't think that Islam will stay in your home or amongst your family and your community. The Dajjal system is to take it away. Our defense and Allah's mighty support is through the love and ishq of Sayyidina Muhammad. If you leave that hand, you've left Allah. If you left the hand of Sayyidina Muhammad, you have left the barakah, the blessings and the protection of Allah. We pray that these events Allah reunite our hearts, re-energize our hearts, and that Allah witness, Ya Rabbi, for the sake of the love of Sayyidina Muhammad grant us your rahmah, grant us your mercy, grant us faith, grant us iman wal maqam al ihsan. Inshallah, page qul ya azim, page 82 inshallah. Recite along so that the angels can witness your recitation, and write that recitation on this holy night inshaAllah.
قول يا عظيم أنت العظيم قد همنا هم
فاتحه
Narae Takbir. Narae Risalat. جشن عید میلاد النبی
زندہ باد
جشن عید میلاد النبی
زندہ باد
تھینک یو سو مچ الحمدللہ وی ار ہیونگ ا لٹل بٹ اف ا ڈیفیکلٹی ود دی ساؤنڈ انشاءاللہ پلیز ایوری باڈی ٹو بی کوائٹ انشاءاللہ سو وی کین لسن ٹو دی شیخ انشاءاللہ وین ہی سپیکس اینڈ وی کین پارٹیسیپیٹ ود آل دیز نشید انشاءاللہ
پیج 84
يا أبا زهراء بالذي سنى يا أبا زهراء بالذي سنى لا تخيبنا يا سيدي نحن جيرانا يا سيدي نحن جيرانا الله الله
Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi wa alihi. Inshallah, we'll give a little bit of information on the charity works that we have. We have our non-profit charity in Canada, a non-profit charity in the USA, and we recently got our non-profit status in Pakistan, operating now three charities on three different continents, inshallah. No sound.
Hello. Alhamdulillah, we have these postcards on everybody's table. So if you please pay attention to these postcards, you will find the QR code on the front of the postcard, inshallah. If you would like to contribute towards these charities, we have, alhamdulillah, Fatma Zahra Helping Hand food program in Vancouver, delivering thousands of pounds of meat, thousands of pounds of food, rescue food to the homeless shelters, to the underprivileged communities. So as Maulana mentioned, we are operational in Pakistan, India, Kenya, US, Canada, UK, and many other places where the students of Maulana Sheikh Nurjan are living and serving the communities. So these are the noble causes. If you would like to sponsor, well, alhamdulillah, in Pakistan only, we have more than 800 water wells established for serving the underprivileged communities. We have four orphanage, alhamdulillah, hundreds of kids over there getting clean clothes, medicines, healthcare, educational support. So please, you can pick up these cards, you can scan it with your phone, inshallah, and please, as generous as the contribution, inshallah, all of that will support all these programs, alhamdulillah. Nare Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Nare Risalat!
Ya Rasulullah!
Nare Haydari!
Ya Ali!
Jashn-e-Eid Miladun Nabi!
Zindabad!
Jashn-e-Eid Miladun Nabi!
Inshallah, we move now towards the Naat al-Sharif. And the awliya of Pakistan, not comparable to the Arabic salawats, the uloom and the level in which their ishq and the words in which they used to write these naats are immense, immense, immense realities. And we'll start with the Qawwali book from our app, I think it's page 32. And a big lesson from awliya. So this is not something I make up, because I give a dinner and you'll have to listen. This is Kalam al-Awliya from your country. Read the English of the words. That these awliya Allah were begging in their Naat Sharif, don't let me ever enter a state in which I mention Allah, but on that same breath I don't mention Muhammadun Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That don't leave that reality. Don't think that you became clever and now you figured out something. That our way, our door, our key, and every barakah and blessing that comes to us is through this ishq and love of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. And their Naat Sharif, they teach by the recitation so that you recite it and now you're learning from it. So the highest form of these knowledges is that when you recite and keep reciting, it dresses the soul with all its realities. That, Ya Rabbi, don't let me to leave the love of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. Grant me to always be from ashiqeen, inshaAllah, wa muhibeen. InshaAllah, page 32 on the app is for the Qawwali book, inshaAllah.
Khuda ka zikr kare, zikr Mustafa na kare. Khuda ka zikr kare, zikr Mustafa na kare. Hamare muh mein ho aisi zubaan, Khuda na kare. Khuda ka zikr kare, zikr Mustafa na kare. Khuda ka zikr kare, zikr Mustafa na kare. Hamare muh mein ho aisi zubaan, Khuda na kare. Khuda ka zikr kare, zikr Mustafa na kare. Dar-e-Rasool pe aisa kabhi khuda na khasta, khuda na khasta, ye zindagi wafa na kare, khuda na khasta, ye zindagi wafa na kare, hamare muh mein ho aisi zubaan khuda na kare, khuda ka zikr kare, zikr mustafa na kare,
nabi ke kadmon pe jis dam gulam ka sar ho, nabi ke kadmon pe jis dam gulam ka sar ho, nabi ke kadmon pe jis dam gulam ka sar ho, qaza se keh do, qaza se keh do ki ek lamha bhi qaza na kare, qaza se keh do ki ek lamha bhi qaza na kare, hamare
Can everybody hear? Is the sound going back? That's great. They can't hear you. There's no sound on that mic. What the heck? Huh? I don't know. Oh. No, but they can't hear. They're saying they can't hear it. Nobody can hear?
They're saying no.
No, they're saying no, someone's saying yes, they're playing with us. Huh? Are the people answering, they have a hearing difficulty or a regular hearing? Semi-hearing.
You should raise their hands.
Okay. Can you raise? What can we do? Somebody's saying we can hear, somebody's saying we can't hear it. Inshallah, if Allah wants you to hear this, you'll hear it.
Yes? Yeah? No.
Let's raise that they can't hear it. I don't know what you guys are talking about, you did sound check and everything. Huh? You have to all sit on each other's lap with all the… Yeah, just hold it very close. Inshallah, what we said? Now page 34, that with all that barakah and all that blessings in life, don't give the credit to yourself. That if you came this way and you have ishq and love for Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, don't think that barakah and blessing is from you. Huh? Take it away from my mouth? Okay. Next not. is going to teach us that this barakah and this blessing that comes into our life, don't think it's from ourselves. Don't give credit to ourselves that, I'm very clever and all these things are happening and all these good things are happening. Only Allah are teaching. No, once you enter this love and ishq of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it's karam al-agha. It's the barakah and the blessings of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Rasul Kareem. So that to keep the servant not to lose their rizq, not to lose their barakah and their blessings, is that give the credit where the credit is deserved. It's not from you, it's from the love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is just what these awliya Allah are teaching us. I don't know anything. Page 34 inshaAllah.
Ye sab tumhara karam hai aqa, ye sab tumhara karam hai aqa, ke baat ab tak bani hui hai koi saleeka hai aarzu ka, koi saleeka hai aarzu ka, na bandagi meri bandagi hai, ye sab tumhara karam hai aqa.
کرم ہے آقا.
اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله. Inshallah, everyone can join this one very easy. Inshallah, page 36.
Lijo Muhammad Naam,
Lijo Muhammad Naam, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Lijo Muhammad Naam, Lijo Muhammad Naam,
Sallallahu Alaihi
Wasallam. Lijo Muhammad Naam, Lijo Muhammad Naam,
Sallallahu Alaihi
Wasallam. Lijo Muhammad Naam, Lijo Muhammad Naam.
Tere bigad bane sabka, Tere bigad bane sabka.
Alhamdulillah, only Allah come into our life and they teach us. Kitabullah, the book of Allah Azzawajal, is the soul and the reality of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is walking Qur'an, the embodiment of Allah Azzawajal's divinely speech, Kitabullah. Now that's deep. A lot of people say, oh wow, I never heard something like that. Then these only Allah, they go above that. They say, if the soul is Kitabullah, what do you imagine the holy face of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is? So what these only Allah say? Hay charaya ummal kitabi tera. That was good Urdu. Na zabanullah. Page 38 inshaAllah.
تو شاہ خوبم تو جانے جانا تو شاہ خوبم تو جانے جانا ہے چہرہ او ملک تاب تیرا ہے چہرہ او ملک تاب تیرا نہ بن سکے ہے نہ بن سکے گا نہ بن سکی ہے نہ بن سکے گا مثال تیرے جواب تیرا مثال تیرے جواب تیرا تو سب سے اول تو سب سے آخر ملا ہے حسن تمام تجھ کو تو سب سے اول تو سب سے آخر ملا ہے حسن تمام تجھ کو ملا ہے حسن تمام تجھ کو ہے عمر لاکھوں برس کی تیری میں عمر لاکھوں برس کی تیری
خدا کی غیرت لٹا لرا
ثواب تیرا.
ما شاء الله. اللهم صلی على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. ان شاء الله page 56 on the Urdu book ان شاء الله.
ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، خود میں ہے ایک منبع انوار خواجہ نقشبند، خود میں ہے ایک منبع انوار خواجہ نقشبند، خود میں ہے ایک منبع انوار خواجہ نقشبند، روشنی کا بے گما مینار خواجہ نقشبند، روشنی کا بے گما مینار خواجہ نقشبند، حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، زندگی اپنی ادائے مصطفیٰ میں ڈال کر، زندگی اپنی ادائے مصطفیٰ میں ڈال کر، زندگی اپنی ادائے مصطفیٰ میں ڈال کر، عشق احمد میں رہے سرشار خواجہ نقشبند، عشق احمد میں رہے سرشار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، فاطمہ زہرا علی المرتضیٰ کے فیض سے، فاطمہ زہرا علی بنے معیار خواجہ نقشبند، علم و عرفان کا بنے معیار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، جعفر صادق کی چوکھٹ سے سر صدیق تک، جعفر صادق کی چوکھٹ سرے صدیق تک، جعفر صادق چوکھٹ سے سرے صدیق تک، نسبتوں کے ہیں علم بردار خواجہ نقشبند، نسبتوں کے ہیں علم بردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، حضرت صدیق سے جو نور کا دریا بہا، حضرت صدیق سے جو نور کا دریا بہا، حضرت صدیق سے جو نور کا دریا بہا، ہے اسی دریا کے گوہر بار خواجہ نقشبند، اسی دریا کے گوہر بار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند، ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند، باقی باللہ شیخ احمد خواجہ احرار کے، باقی باللہ شیخ احمد خواجہ احرار کے، آپ
بسا کے اور وہ میں خار خواجہ نقشبند آپ بسا کے اور وہ میں خار خواجہ نقشبند میں حسینی
سید و سردار
خواجہ نقشبند ہے تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند لوح دل پہ جو نقش کرتے ہیں نام کبریا نقشبند وہ آگ ہیں سردار خواجہ نقشبند ہیں حسینی
سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند
ہیں رجلِ شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند قلب میں جاری رہے اللہ اللہ کی صدا قلب میں جاری رہے رہے بیدار خواجہ نقشبند وقت آخر دل رہے بیدار خواجہ نقشبند ہیں حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند ہیں تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند ہیں حسینی سید و سردار خواجہ نقشبند ہیں تجلی شہ ابرار خواجہ نقشبند
اللهم صلی وسلم وبارک علیہ وعلی آلہ انشاءاللہ we have from Haji Ridwan what do you want to recite what
page 142 of the Salawat new Salawat book
142 InshaAllah, page 142 of the Salawat book, inshaAllah. It's in the Urdu section.
رب فرمایا محبوبا زمانے سارے تیرے نے او عرشیوی او فرشیوی دیوانے سارے تیرے نے رب فرمایا محبوبا زمانے
beautiful. Alhamdulillah. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi wa alihi. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani r-rajim. Bismillahi r-Rahmani r-Rahim. Atiullah, atiur Rasul, ulul amri minkum. And always a reminder for myself and Abdul Aji, so da'ifu, miskinu, zalim, jahal. And but for the grace of Allah that I'm still in existence. Alhamdulillah that Allah granted us this honor to mention His name and to love whom He loves. This is not from our cleverness and Allah's divinely grace. And in these days of difficulty, very important to understand that Prophet prescribed for us that the Dajjal and the men of deceit and the realities of deception and deceit and the system of deceit will present itself as a paradise. He'll hold two hands and two realities. One reality will appear to be a paradise and the other reality will appear to be a fire. And the importance of this understanding that everything that Prophet ﷺ brought for us is for contemplation, to contemplate that daily in this life of deception, everything that appears to be a paradise is a way of difficulty. That as people step more and more and more, they fall further from their faith, from their practices, from their belief, and from the satisfaction and rida of Allah. And this is a difficulty that our families and our children are facing. And everyone sees it within their homes, within their communities, that people are distracted by what looks like paradise. They say, oh, you don't know, mom, dad, this is paradise. Hello. Hello. The deception of paradise, and they step into that reality and they lose their faith, they lose their practices, they enter into addiction and drugs and alcohol, into gangs and violence. And this community is especially plagued by that. And this is the Dajjal understanding, this is the deception understanding, and it's pumped out everywhere for us and creates a material desire, and that's exactly what Prophet ﷺ was describing. That is the deception. We don't have Antichrist because we're not involved with Christ. Dajjal is to do with deception. And if the deception becomes so strong that every child and every man and every woman is stepping into that, thinking, oh, this is my paradise is here. The acquisition of these goods, the movement towards this dunya, this material world, this is all I want. And as a result of moving into that reality, they gain all sorts of difficulties, divine grace and divine blessings leave them. And when that blessing leaves, who's there to stand? Is evilness and wickedness. And then they fall into all sorts of difficulties and the wrong crowds and the wrong practices. And Prophet ﷺ gave to us that same deception, it will present a fire, take the fire. When the deception tells you, oh, you don't need to do this, because the concept of a fire means it's difficult. Oh, I don't want to do it, take it off, go here, why you got to do that, why you got to pray? Everything becomes a fire. And Prophet ﷺ warned us that when that deception comes, choose the fire. If you can move past that illusion, That's really Behesht. That is your paradise. Don't listen to their fire. Don't listen to their lies. Don't listen to that deception. It's all made to make you lose your faith. And if we lose faith, we lose rahmah and blessings. We lose the protection like an umbrella that dresses us and blesses us. If we should lose that protection, every type of hardship and difficulty comes upon the servant. That's all that evilness wants. What evilness wants is lose your protection, lose your grace from Allah, fall out of the sight of Allah. And every TV, radio and every media is pushing that. So we are in a battle for our soul, for our faith and for our families. These associations, what Prophet ﷺ described, says that when you come to the halaqa of zikr, stop. Even another narration is graze from it. How Prophet ﷺ was describing, there will be food and drink. Stop in that association, it's from paradise. Sit in it, eat in it, drink from it. It's a paradise dressing like a portal, like an opening. And the hadith goes long and describing Allah has angels looking for the halakas of zikr. Majlis is salli ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the angels circumambulate the association all the way to the presence of Arsh ar-Rahman. This is not described in the masjid, this is not described in the prayer, this is not described anywhere. This is only achieved by the halakas of zikr. That the angels come and begin to circumambulate the halakas. And whatever Allah of punishment will relieve the servants, all their sayyat will be lifted by the angels and Allah will forgive them. And all their barakah and blessings and the ni'mat of Allah will dress them. And the astonishing, this is just a summary of the hadith of Nabi of halakas of zikr. And the biggest gift, the biggest gift of that hadith is at the end, the angels were so astonished by the zikr, so astonished by what Allah wants to grant them, and so astonished by what Allah wants to forgive them, that the angels ask, Ya Rabbi, all these blessings, but there's somebody sitting there that not from them. And Allah said, no, the barakah of that association, anyone who enters it is going to be dressed with these blessings and every difficulty taken away from them and every blessing dressed upon them. And that's why the turuqs and the tariqahs, they're ahlul dhikr. And Allah continuously reminds us in Qur'an, don't seek the counsel of those whom they left the remembrance of Allah. Shaitan has fooled them to forget remembering Allah. If they forgot Allah, what they're going to do for you? Means our whole life, our whole blessing is in these halakas. If the families come to the halakas, the families form the halakas and they want paradise from Allah. Anybody can have a paradise in their home, make the halakah of zikr. And Allah's promise is that that circle will be a paradise. It dresses our families, blesses our families and our communities and every difficulty to be taken away from it. And Allah write for us to be ahlul dhikr. That Allah saved us and that was a great accomplishment against every type of difficulty and every type of hardship. We pray that Allah dress us and bless us from the immensity of this night. And the remembrance of this night that, Ya Rabbi, we came for the gathering and the love and the ishq of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, and that every difficulty that we're facing with ourselves, our family and our communities, Ya Rabbi, for the sake of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, take them away. Take away the difficulty and grant us the oceans of Iman, your rida and satisfaction, that you look upon us with a happiness. Grant us Islam, your real Islam. Grant us Iman, in which we love Prophet more than we love ourselves. And grant us Maqam al-Ihsan, in which we see Allah in everything that we do. And if we don't see Allah, know that Allah sees us in every action, in every amal. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifoon. Wa salaamun al mursaleen. Wa hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ila sharafa nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa alihi wa ashabi kiram. Wa la mashayikhina fi tariqata nashbandiyata al-aliyya. Khasatan ruh imam tariqa qawta khaliqa shah nashband Muhammad Waisi al-Bukhari. Sultan awliya Shaykh Abdul Faiz Dagestani. Sultan Shaykh Muhammad Nazim Adil Haqqani. Maulana Shaykh Hisham Kabani, Shaykh Adnan Kabani, Shaykh Muhammad Adil, Mabda Khalik al-Hujdwani, Sahib Zaman Sayyid Muhammad al-Mahdi alayhi salam, Ruhullah Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, Saifullah Sayyidina Ali alayhi salam, Thumma Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq, Sayyidina Umar, Sayyidina Uthman, Imam al-Hassan alayhi salam, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, wa Sayyidatina Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salatu salam, wa Sayyidina wa Sadatina, والصدقين الفاتحة. الشفاعة يا رسول الكريم. إن شاء الله we'll be doing a short khatam, and then after that we have ziyarat and dinner. إن شاء الله. Short one. إن شاء الله. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله
أستغفر الله 25 times.
أستغفر الله العظيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه إنه هو التواب الرحيم من كل ذنب ومعصية من كل ما يخالف دين الإسلام من كل ما يخالف الشريعة من كل ما يخالف الطريقة من كل ما يخالف المعارف من كل ما يخالف الحقيقة من كل ما يخالف العظيم يا أرحم الراحمين يا الله اللهم يا مسبب الأسباب يا مفتح الأبواب يا مقلب القلوب والأبصار يا دليل المتحيرين يا غياث المستغيثين يا حي يا قيوم يا ذو الجلال والإكرام وأفوض أمري إلى الله إن الله بصير بالعباد
رابط الشريف إن شاء الله asking to always see ourselves at Rosh Sharif in the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم إن شاء الله
Fatihatul Sharif, three times. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Maliki Yawm al-Din. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladzina an'amta 'alayhim. Ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim wa
ad-dallin.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
آمين. صلوات الشريف.
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم. 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 اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم.
ألم نشرح لك شريف؟
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك. فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك. فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك. فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك
فارغب. الله أكبر. إخلاص الشريف.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن كله كفوا أحد. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد.
الله أكبر. فاتحة الشريف. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
صلوات الشريف.
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم. 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 اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم.
يا ربي وسلم جميع الأنبياء والمرسلين وكل أجمعين والحمد لله رب العالمين إلا شرف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى أصحابه الكرام ولمشايخنا في طريقة النقشبندية العالية وسائر وساداتنا وصديقين الفاتحة
الحمد لله
آمين. هذا الشفاعة يا رسول الكريم آمين.
فلم أنه لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله
Muhammad
بلى بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب بلى يا الله الله
الله الله الله الله الله
Ya Daim, Ya Daim, Ya Allah. ودود يا ودود يا ودود يا الله
يا رحمن يا رحمن
يا رحمن يا الله
يا رحمن يا رحمن
يا رحمن يا الله
يا رحيم يا رحيم
يا رحيم يا الله يا رحيم يا رحيم يا رحيم يا الله
يا حنان يا حنان
يا حنان يا الله يا حنان يا حنان يا حنان يا الله
يا منان يا منان
يا منان يا الله يا منان يا منان يا منان يا الله
يا ديان يا ديان
يا ديان يا الله يا ديان يا ديان يا ديان يا الله
يا سبحان
يا سبحان يا سبحان يا الله يا سبحان يا سبحان يا سبحان يا الله
يا سلطان
يا سلطان يا سلطان يا الله يا سلطان يا سلطان يا سلطان يا الله
يا أمان يا أمان
يا أمان يا الله يا أمان يا أمان يا أمان يا الله
يا الله يا الله
يا الله يا الله يا الله يا الله يا الله يا الله
أنت الله أنت الله
أنت الله أنت الله أنت الله أنت الله أنت الله يا الله
هو الله هو الله
هو الله يا الله هو الله هو الله هو الله يا الله
بسم الله
الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله
شرف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلي واصحابه الكرام قلم الشيخين في طريقتنا الشبندية العالية والسائر والساداتنا والصدقين الفاتحة